Welcome to Popaganda with your host, Bunny.
Hello, friends.
Welcome back
to another episode of Popaganda, your weekly dose for all things f***ed up in the f***ed up best world.
I have a dog licking my toes right now as we're filming. And what creates mass shooters is our world being such f***ing If I could start my f***ing career off of a sex tape, I would. I actually just might. In jelly. First of all, why? Secondly, anxiety. Who f***ing wants to do that? No. I'm having surgery next week and I'm scared to death. I'm a D fan. I don't know if I'm a McGregor fan. And it reminds me of like a pissed off dachshund. It's f***ing long and mean, you know?
A guinea pig in the wild?
God dang it with you, man. What do you mean? No. Do I look like I go in the wild? The only thing wild about me is my sex drive. I said, hey,
We had Haley come over and do our makeup and Jay had eyeliner on. He's like, you want to fuck me harder now? Because I got eyeliner on. I was like, yes. Yes, I do.
If you are a single dude and you're CEO of McDonald's making $16 million a year and you want a little hot ketchup to dip your little fry in, then I think you deserve it, man. Oh, sweet baby Jesus, I love you, Dolly. I want to name my first kid Dolly. So it's not like we're going to be able to find porn on there.
No.
My thing is there's with butthole meat flapping everywhere. Their accounts are still up.
Calm down.
It's okay, I'm sorry.
I'd have got out and punched her.
They can't hear me because they're listening to Kids Bop.
They can't hear me because they're listening to Kids Bop. What a f***ing psycho.
Dude, she scoop it out and stick it inside?
Listen, f***ers are f***ing crazy. I've heard of girls taking like athletes' condoms and taking turkey basters, sucking the cum out of it, and squash, squash. All up in their hooter.
What?
Cheesy porn. Without the sex. And if I'm going to have to deal with that much drama, I want to see somebody getting pounded. Oh my god, my f***ing wiener just got hard. Poured a bucket of hot diarrhea over her head.
Excuse me. Oh, look, I saw you perk up.
Yeah. I think I have alien blood. I am an alien. Alright, she's a good businesswoman, and I'm just being a hater because my husband wants to bone her and I think she looks like she's 12. But Taylor, come on, man. Just f***ing make music and shut the f*** up.
Chachi is now a service dog.
Hey, congratulations.
So he's for real an emotional support dog.
I don't even want to. She was in the news.
It was very poorly written.
That's my story. I'm sticking to it.
They're extra as fuck and we all need one. Glitter makes everything better.
Oh, Cinderella.
I did this myself.
Oh my god.
Bless me. Make sure my nipple didn't pop out. They're so little now, I don't know where my nipple is yet. Yee-hoo! I'm so glad it's over.
I've got one word for that.
What?
Garbage.
Yes.
That's French for garbage.
What the f***
is wrong with Florida?
Dude, right? Every f***ing weirdo lives in Florida, dude. Why they can't upgrade? Like, add some curvy women to your line.
Exactly. I mean,
still, a 26-year-old dating an 18-year-old, no, that's gross, cool. Too. Nasty.
Yeah.
Check yourself before you wreck yourself. Bitches like you are bad.
Ole! How did he eat? Where did he pee? Like, there's so many questions. I mean, when people God damn it, you stole my f***ing story, you son of a bitch. Let's talk about it together. So Frosty the Snowman. Yeah. What the f*** are we fighting over?
Exactly.
Pancake booty. I look like something off Steel Panther. I look like I could be I look like I could jam out with my clam out with Steel Panther right now. Just fucking rock out with my cock out. I have a fetish for barista girls. Absolutely. And there was booties and beavers everywhere. The more glitter, the more glitz, the more glam, girl. Mm-hmm. Isn't that what he says?
I love him so much.
Yeah, little fucking Jew fro he's got going on. He looks like a little fucking Jewish Q-tip. Who the f*** wears f***ing Crocs?
Teenagers.
What? Bailey is never wearing Crocs. Okay, ever.
This guy was caught jacking off on someone's front porch.
What? My kind of guy.
Watched an episode of some lady who craved chalk, and while she was giving birth, she was eating like children's chalk, like sideways chalk.
Ew. What?
Yeah.
The fuck is wrong with
weird
people?
Weird shit.
First of all, when is the queen gonna die? She's fucking like 90 something, right?
She's an OG ass bitch though, for real.
Dude,
man.
She's got that Illuminati blood.
Hell yeah,
her.
She does.
They do anything for clout. No, anything for clout. To do anything for clout.
Green
How
day.
Fucking cool is that?
Dude,
that's what I call
awesome.
A fucking grand slam.
I'm
here all day, folks. Daddy issues. Ew.
Yeah.
Oh, the uncle fingers.
Chachi, how are you doing?
He's great. You don't raw dog thoughts, dude, at all. Like, she's a few tacos short of a taco stand,
gotcha.
A few grapes short of a fruit salad. I plan and I aspire to be a hot fucking grandma. And I will be. I'm
going
to
be a gilf.
I'm totally going to be a gilf.
That's a law?
What? You can't be sending your fucking skivvies to youngins, okay? Can you imagine being Amish? You can't watch TV. You can't do anything. So the only thing they can do is fucking drink and screw goats.
Oh.
God. We are falling apart on set today. Stop licking the pole, Chach.
And she swore that in her culture, they rub semen on their face to keep
Ooh.
Them youthful because there's a lot of protein in it.
Yes, I love a
yes.
good cum facial. I'm all for it. I won't swallow it, but I will slather it all over my face.
That,
people in LA are going to be like driving around like fucking Pokemon looking for Sharon on fucking Bumble and shit. Me and this microphone are I'm doing my Axl Rose over here. Dude, I literally just tripped over every light in this fucking studio and ate shit so hard. I was like,
it all down.
Help me. Help me, me. She was just laughing so hard. Like, bitch, get it together. But the fucking hilarious thing is her mugshot. Did you see her mugshot?
She's smiling ear to ear.
She's fucking just so happy to be in jail.
Chach, tell them. Yep.
The Chach has spoken.
The Chach has spoken. Normally it's me that's got full-on anxiety, but as soon as we start talking about it, he's like, I'm out of here, bitch, gotta go. For some reason, there's a pigeon in Reno that's wearing a sombrero. Honey, I swear I'm not cheating. I was in a donation bin. No driving while intoxicated.
I was like, he wasn't under the influence.
They downed a fucking beer, and don't give him that charge, but charge him for not wearing a fucking seatbelt. Make sure you get him for not wearing a fucking seatbelt.
Mars set a new Guinness World Record. Oh, okay.
Double-headed dildo hits her at Bongo's Bingo.
And I was like, this story has me written all over it.
Don't bring a dildo to Bingo. Don't be fucking a dirty bitch, and you all have these fucking problems. I love Horsey.
He's a little mini Horsey.
Horsey.
Sweet baby.
I love Horsey.
No.
So instead of having blue balls, he had bull balls. All right, Mimi, let's turn it up and talk Aganda. You paused. You paused with me. I went like this, and Mimi was paused over here too.
Oh.
Whoa! Are you okay?
Pull
the handle, put the dime in.
Did it go in his hole?
Oh.
Whoa! Are you okay?
How did it go so deep? Ew! These are all not one girl. Why? Okay, this is not wholesome. This is the shit I'm talking about. They could be at Denny's playing fucking punk rock and they're over here spitting eggs in each other's mouth. What the fuck is wrong with them? If I were their parents, I would just line them all up like how they are and just fucking slap each and every one of them down the fucking lane, dude. Ew! Sick. Did he fart? God, that was a watery one. That one was like went up his back type fart, dude. Ew. Does that really work? We got a fucking treadmill at home.
We gotta try this.
Is this a balloon? What is that?
It's like a yoga ball almost.
That's, dude, imagine getting your leg stuck in that. Oh my God.
Can you see how far up they are too?
That deer croaked.
Oh, it had to. Could you imagine that thing walking down the street?
Oh my God. How did... Poor little Bambi. Thank you guys for watching another episode of Popaganda. The most fun you can have while wearing clothes, bitch. Go ahead and fondle this notification button. Turn the bell on so every time I post, you will be the first to be notified. Massage the subscribe button, like button. What are we doing here? Like, thumbs up, thumbs down. Tell us to go fuck ourselves. Either way, we'll be back next week.